Jim Harbaugh hired an offensive coordinator, and he is on his way from Alabama. Josh Gattis, who spent last season as Alabama's co-offensive coordinator and wide receivers coach, is officially joining the staff. Michigan did not have a formal offensive coordinator last season. Late in the year, Harbaugh said that the play caller was Pep Hamilton. It is expected that Gattis, after spending time at Penn State and then Alabama, will be the primary play caller at U of M next season.